Idleness is to the human mind like rust to an iron. I want to go where I can be of the most service to the general enterprise. The expertise expands from an agricultural college to a university of the first magnitude, such as we have to go to Europe now to find. If we secure this Congressional College Fund, I am confident that we can make Ithaca the seat of learning in America. It is my desire to secure still further endowments so that the institution shall at no time be embarrassed by want of means and shall at all times be able to command the best talent in America or in the world. I now feel for the first time that the destiny of the Cornell University was fixed, and that its ultimate endowment would be ample for the vast field of labor it embraces, and if properly organized for the development of truth, industry, and frugality, it will become a power in the land which will control and mold the future of this great state, and carry it onward and upward in its industrial development and support of civil and religious liberty, and its guarantee of equal rights and equal laws to all. Finally, I trust we have laid the foundation of a university, an institution where any person can find instruction in any study. I herewith commit this great trust to your care.